He's not Fred, I am. Honestly, woman, you call yourself our mother.
Oh, sorry, George.
I'm only joking. I am Fred.
Mama said, burn your biographies, rewrite your history, light up your wildest dreams, museum victories.
Once it's rubbish, he says, that there is the secret to our success. It's a bit where they are, what they're doing every minute of every day.
Yeah, so much. I'm your brother.
Ten galleons.
It's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love. And I hate to see you waiting.
George, I've always felt our futures lay outside the world of academic achievement.
Fred,
I've been thinking exactly the same thing.